the Denver Broncos looking for the franchise's first win in ever in St. Louis today. Rams up 3-0 late in the first. Sean Hill drops back.
We'll get to that later.
Okay. Now to the San Diego Chargers, who were hosting the Silver and Black this afternoon, hoping to get their season back on track. After losing their last three games, San Diego tried to snap that streak against the winless Raiders.